Hello, hi. Today I will discuss with you people how to connect the YouTube and Twitter accounts. So next time you upload a new video to YouTube and it will automatically go to your Twitter account. So first of all, you have to go to www.youtube.com and then you have to log in into your account, your YouTube account. Then after logging in, you have to go on the extreme right hand side and you click on your account image here. Then you have to click on this YouTube settings. Click on this and after that this page will turn up here. So now go to the left hand side and click on connected accounts. Now you have the option to connect to your Twitter account here. So you can see as I have already connected my Twitter account to my YouTube account, so I don't have the option here. So in your case you will have the option to connect your Twitter to your YouTube here. So next thing, now we can change the feed settings here. So which thing you want to share, which you don't, click on feed settings here and then you can see these things and activity feed here. So whatever you want to click, like a video or say what you want to post on your Twitter account, you can select from here and then you can save here. And in this way, whenever you will upload a new video to your YouTube account, it will automatically go to your Twitter account. Thanks for the watching the video. Thank you so much.